Okay. Sorry about that. Just making sure I don't have any issues. So I do not like having those audio issues on there. It's kind of irritating. Is there anything around here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Unless there's something hidden somewhere in there. I don't remember if I can still take trading cards from there, but I don't need any more. Well, I'm not getting poisoned by you, you stupid area denial bug. Might get poisoned by them because I just have no room to dodge, thanks to this idiot. Might as well get rid of it. Was starting to sap quite a bit of health. Don't remember which one's which. Hopefully they drop medicine too, so I can heal up without wasting parasite energy. Yep. Yes, you have, during one of your weird flashbacks, when you get all hot and bothered. I don't blame her for leaving. Not in this situation. Technically, she should have been gone already. I'm gonna miss it too. Man, why the hell was she here since there's a mandatory evacuation now that I think about it? Speed jacket has decent base stats, but that's all. Might have multiple mod slots, potentially, but... is the door over here? I guess all I came in here for was the key. And the trading cards, obviously, but... No time to explain. Must kill sperm. Lady, you should be leaving. Yep. Okay. It's over here. plus one. Not a huge benefit, but it'll help solve one of the weakness of the machine gun, which is its low starting range. Just increases the size of your attack sphere. I suppose should be obvious. Oh, the giant one. I forgot about this thing. Ow. Don't let it jump on you. Ow. It's not much stronger. But, eh. Kind of a quote-unquote mini-boss. That's what I need to deal with, so I need to check to see if there's anything in the other direction. I don't like leaving areas unfinished. Nope. Nothing in that area. Okay. Set this encounter? Interesting. Could be a way to farm up some ammo and bonus points and such, but also, ow. Not enough distance to get away from him. That was mouthful, but at least I didn't cut him at a stupid jump. Usually at this point I have better weapons, so I can kill stuff quicker. What's going on? There we go. Now it'll let me move. Once you do that, you should be able to go up the elevator. 13th floor. And I'm blocking off the door. Jerk. That's the elevator that doesn't work. So, we only have one choice. Well, two if there's another door heading south. Path, I should say. Because they're not big ones. Oh good, I can finally kill them in one volley if I get a crit. Target, but whatever. Gets it off the screen. These guys can be kind of irritating if you let them spawn a bunch of those. But they're not really dangerous. Bouncing around the screen. Let's see. Oops, skipped the dialogue. I don't know what they were thinking. happy with that bit of the design. Apologies, someone just smacked my door really hard. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Just people letting me know they're leaving. Because we hit that switch, that door is now open. Just gonna go double check to make sure there's no section to the south. There is. Alright. Oh, it's just a window. But you can see the Chrysler Building in the fact that it's glowing. Which is a little suspect. That won't play in until much later. Weird that this door pretty much leads into the elevator damn near. Floor plan, hell. Yeah, the elevator should be right there. Because it didn't include a space in that lower corner. What am I supposed to do in that situation? Should be getting heal 3 pretty soon, now that I think about it. Oh, decent amount of bonus points for once. What do you have? Nothing. Some bonus range. Okay, once I find a tool, I'll get rid of you then. How does that cage look different? Renovate. Yeah, the elevator should be right here. Need to pull stuff off that. Path through experimental animals, I guess. Save point, and if you didn't notice, there was a shiny on there. Ground, briefly. That, then get the stupid stiffness debuff. Ow. That annoying thing. Really should pay more attention to my dodging in this, but nothing's really all that dangerous yet. Probably because I built up my defense so much early on. Be a while before I level again. Shiny? A backstory. Damn, that's gonna pop up on my mic. I gotta close my door. I have to brew. Sorry. People in there working on the floor, and I can't afford to have that popping up in videos. Yep, there was a transplant between them. And as you can see, Eve's been here. Ammo in that little box, why it's in there, I don't know. Out of my inventory. No. I recommend saving here. No. Not what I was trying to do. Yes, that's what I wanted you to do. There we go. And yes, I do need to heal. I got plenty of space. You can't go in here without the key that you get from the folder. Yeah, cutscene time. That'll play out as we go. Container, the chair that was used. Oh yeah. He's been here and dealt with her little issue already. This is why I recommended you save. Her webs are far worse than the normal ones. You flat out cannot move. Yeah. When we move. Have to soak the damage. Might be a better option to bring a longer range weapon than I did. So you can stay away from her. Run tactics so you don't get caught. Frickin' web. We move. I don't think moving makes it any easier to get out. That's why I'd saved those medicines. Because of the shenanigans of this boss. hate that stupid cannot move crap. Especially when the pattern it uses is completely random. Oh, looks like we did enough damage. Ow. Cheap shot right at the start of the fight. Phase 2, I don't remember if it still... Yep, still does the web. If you smack me, just don't shoot me with that stupid web. Next phase. Hi. And we leveled. A few times. And got heal 3, finally. Didn't remember when exactly I'd get that. I also get the G23 for doing that. Unfortunately, yeah, couldn't stop her. Just kind of sending bombs into the air. And hooray, swamp gas is back! No. She's not kidding. You don't get off the roof, you die. You need to go over here. Yeah. Don't make it off the roof in time, you get hit by the jet. It's game over. So, just run down here and hop onto that. Surprise! It's back. Didn't think it was over, did you? I don't know if you need to finish that fight as quick as possible, but it's not exactly hard. got more help than just one person, unfortunately. Fortunately, we are now at the museum, pretty much my least favorite area. It's good for some reasons, but bad for more than it's, or why it would be good. If that makes sense. Tune weapons, I don't have any tools. I do, however, have bonus points. Good base stats, but that's about it. This is what does it. Well, that's not the part I'm looking for. Where's the optional content trigger? Optional area trigger, I should say. Got to have missed it somewhere. I should have access to it about now. Quite at the museum yet. I do want to hit the optional area before I move forward too much more, if I'm able to. Day 5, Evolution. It's the last 3 days or the last two that are on the second disc? Ah, there's the optional content, the warehouse. Zone, it can be kind of a challenge if you haven't been building up your equipment. But it's definitely worth hitting. Chicken. Coward! Right at the start, you get this. Quite a useful effect on that first bit. You start off fights with your gauge charged. Now, where is it? Pretty sure there's some. There it is. Free tool right there. Do I have a slot open? No, I do not. So the PPK is worth saving for that effect. G23 has better stats, but I can pull one attack off of it. Pull more off that. I'll take that. Okay, I'm full up. Definitely want full health when going here. CM Protector. Lots of mod slots. Which is good. Its base defenses are, I think, are actually quite good. 36, 48, 29. Yeah. I'll be losing resist poison, but I'll be transferring all of my defenses that I built up over to that once I can. Unless I get a super tool, but I'd rather not waste it on resist poison. There's quite a few items hidden throughout this place, but where you can do anything. Big rat. It's actually quite dangerous, so be careful. As memory serves, it is. Only a little bit of experience, but get some bullets for it. That to advance in here. Which inventory space do I have? 9. Got plenty. In here, another grenade launcher with the fire effect. Let's see, is there anything up here? No. Continuing on. Stupid spiders that slow you down. I'm gonna kill the rat first, because if memory serves, the rats are dangerous, the spiders not so much. Ow. Yeah. Damn it. Ran out of my range. See what I mean about them hurting? All the enemies in here are kind of dangerous because it's optional content. But at the same time, it is definitely worth hitting this place. Came from? Nope. The SP Protector. Really good physical defense, but crap otherwise. Not where I wanted to be just yet. Damn. Gotta do this encounter over. Enemies, though. I meant to use haste earlier. Show it off. As you can see, my gauge is now charging a lot faster. It's really beneficial to have during boss fights, etc., when you just need the extra speed. You can also move around the battlefield a lot quicker. However, stiffness counteracts it. No fault for running into the web. range. As you can see, though, you can get a heck of a lot of rounds in here real easy. Okay, how am I doing on medicines? Yeah, I have a few, okay. Can't do anything with that, okay. I just don't remember this area the best, so I had to check around to make sure I didn't miss anything. There's a lot of useful stuff in here. You don't want to leave any of it behind. Well, there's one item you can leave behind, but I'll point it out when I find it, because I don't remember what chest it's in. Yep, we getting a rocket launcher. Problem is, now we have another ammo box. Taking up another inventory space. And rocket launchers cannot be modified. So they are basically worthless. There. That'll definitely help. Where is the launcher? I don't remember if it's in this room or the next. It's unfortunate that they made rocket launchers suck. They can be good if you don't have a weapon modified up to deal with content, but I've obviously been working on that, so I don't have to worry about it. Looks like the launcher's next room. That's where you need that key I mentioned earlier. Or found earlier and mentioned that you needed, I should say. Annoying encounter coming up. Welcome to Why You Need the Medicine. You got no room to dodge. Could energy shot one of them and try and deal with them real quick. But basically, this is about the only thing you can do is sit still with long enough range and pray they don't decide to rush you. So you can't get out of the way. No matter what you do, you're going to take some hits in this fight. I was hoping you wouldn't do that. Stupid thing. Heal after its next hit if it decides to rush me again. Come over here so I can hit you. I hate that encounter because you just can't do anything about it. Boss pretty soon, actually. Yes, there is a boss in here, and it is a pain in the butt. Usually like to have my Franken gun started by now, because it makes this fight easier. Defense plus 3. That'll certainly help. Tool, okay. Tune armor. Which one was it that had really good stats? Was it CM Protector? Yeah, it had the auto on it. Yeah, that 48p energy. Sucks that I'm gonna lose the poison resist, but I'd rather have the much higher defenses. Make sure you actually equip your armor. And continue on, hop down here. So the rocket launcher's after the boss. Stupid steam noise. Nothing I can do about it, it is loud. rocket launchers after the boss. And yay for crab battle. This is the fight where you want barrier, because of that ability. There's a glitch with barrier where those eye lasers just don't do anything to it. That attack, get to the side immediately, and you want to break his claws first. As long as you pay attention during the fight, the only attack that can hit you is the eye lasers, and your barrier will nullify it completely. This guy does have a lot of health, though. See? Doesn't do anything to the barrier. That attack is very painful, though, so make sure you have barrier or a lot of defense. Tends to just move away from you and keep doing that. As you stay on one side of him, you're pretty much golden. So watch out, I think barrier does actually have a duration. And sometimes you'll get clipped by a bubble out of nowhere. That might be what killed my barrier and my, yeah. They also apply defense down. That's why those bubbles are dangerous. There goes my barrier. Please don't do the laser. It's crap. Ow! See why you want the barrier? Basically, I only have one hit in it, and its stupid bubbles clipped me immediately. If it starts doing the lasers again, I'll cast barrier immediately. God, that stupid lasers hurt. Yeah, all in all, pretty easy boss. It's just, you have to be careful. I don't know why that barrier thing works, but without it, this guy'd actually be a really big pain in the butt. So don't touch him, because it's obviously going to do damage to you. Just want to stay real close so the bubbles don't hit you. Come on, die already. Which health do you have? Christ. Well, I did say he had a lot. Suppose this proves I wasn't kidding on that. Come on, die already. Already dealt with your weird mechanics. A bit of experience, and the first rocket launcher in the game. As you can see, it's incredibly powerful for when we get it, and has a lot of range, but has one round and uses a different ammo type. Ow. That will hurt you, but there's a tool there. Ow, ow. Stop. Thank you. doesn't serve purpose in here. I think there's something else hidden in this room. I've sworn there was. Might have just been that tool. Only one defense on that, really? Pull the stats off the G23. Yeah, looks like that was the only thing in here. Now, on your second playthrough and beyond, that's a real easy boss. It's just... first run takes a while, because he has a lot of friggin' health, and your gun isn't modified to death yet. Yeah, this does seem to be working on keeping the friggin' frames from dropping. Oh, not what I wanted to do, dammit. I'll see if this is the solution that I need to go with for now. Hopefully this is all I have to do in terms of starting and stopping the stream. Get out of here without another encounter. I don't think there's any more encounters in here now that the crab's dealt with. But there might be. Might as well save, just in case there is one. I think that tool I found in here can be a super tool, I'm not sure. Not 100% at least. There is something I missed. My apologies. I don't remember 100% of the game. I just try and show what I do remember. And yeah, that's the optional content done. You can do this at any point after this in the game, I just prefer to do it now. At least as far as I'm aware, you can do it at any point. Might have to be before Disc 2. I just do it as soon as I can, just to get it out of the way and get the equipment and such from here. For now, though, I gotta go back to the precinct and stash some stuff. Because we are going to be getting a piece of our Franken-gun pretty soon. And I need to actually use one of those trading cards. Open up a slot in my machine gun. I'll get more medicine, so it doesn't really matter. As I said, though, rocket launchers cannot be modified in any way, shape, or form, so they are very, very... limited in their use. Hey, this place isn't all wrecked anymore. I guess I was wrong. 3 bullets. Even though I have plenty after the warehouse. Yeah, 513. Rocket launcher can... I'm gonna pull that out. There. There. You go in there. You go in there. And you. I need that. Get a trading card. A weapon. Give him the trading card. And add a slot to my gun. Well, I don't know how many slots this thing can have. This is just a placeholder until I get the real Franken gun. Right out of junk. Just one piece. Pity. Yeah. Want to make sure you have plenty of inventory space before the next area. I've got 17 spots, so I'm good. And there's another optional encounter in this place, if memory serves. Not a major one like the whole warehouse thing, it's just, yeah. Anyways, next stop is Chinatown. They don't specifically say it at any point that I remember, but it's where you need to go next, to my memory. This might just be another side zone, but I don't think it is. I think if you try to go to the museum, it tells you to go here. Don't know if you can actually go into any of the buildings. PE defense. That a little higher. Just keep your eyes open when you're going through here and you can find everything pretty easy. Restock my medicine. And oh hey, we saw one of them earlier. Not nearly as dangerous as the enemies we were just dealing with, so I'm gonna take this chance to regenerate some PE. But the ranged attack is kind of annoying. I also don't give you as many rounds. There we go. Enough to fully heal. We'll probably take a little while to recover fully from the warehouse, but eh. Got some decent stuff in there. PPK is the real prize from there, sadly. And you get that pretty much right at the beginning. That's not the part of the Franken gun I was mentioning, but at the same time, I think that's acid. Might be. Yep. It's a convenient time to cut the stream briefly for my YouTube video audio sync, so I'm gonna do that real quick and then I will be right back.